You there. Here, please. Now, you don't know me, but I do know you. Keeping an eye on notable people while going unnoticed is sort of my expertise. The only reason we're speaking is because I'm in something of a predicament. My partner and I were gathering intelligence on behalf of the Dominion in Shipwreck Shoals, but we were caught by Dreadsail pirates and separated. We can't let the Sea Elves take documents worth so much to the Dominion for themselves. Yes, and I need you to rescue my partner. If she was captured, she'd be consigned to a life of brutal slavery. If you rescue Nari and take care of the documents, I'll forfeit my finder's fee from the Dominion to you. The three things to look out for are enemy messages to collect, allied documents to destroy, and Nari to bring to safety. You'll find all of them either among the wreckage on the shoals or among the Sea Elves. Take my skiff to get there. I'd keep an eye on the sisters for them. Make note of noteworthy people and events, gather information. Exchange it with other eyes and ears around the Isles. Folks beneath notice, Nari among them. The rewards far outweigh the risks, usually. This is risky business. Informants that get caught shouldn't expect a rescue, but I just can't leave her. The truth of it is, Nari's my sister. Letting her be dragged off by the Sea Elves would make future family gatherings awkward. It's a particularly treacherous route through the Sisters' archipelago. Anything larger than a skiff that gets pulled in by the currents usually winds up running aground on the shoals. Violently. It's a tempting route for clandestine maneuvers. That makes it a favorite of pirates and Alliance warships seeking to avoid a lot of attention. I suspect the Dread Sail's presence explains why so many ships have been lost lately.
Thank you. Get me out of here, please! Those sea elves are trying to break me, force me to decode documents to help them attack Alliance ships. I can't take much more. You have any idea how long I've been in this cage getting nipped at by reef vipers while Titus found you? I bet he was more concerned about those stupid papers than his own sister. Can you open the cage? I want to get out of here. Oh, godsend. The elves would have fed me to the vipers piece by piece until I decoded the documents they wanted. Are those the documents we were after? You can give them to Titus. I'm done with all this.
What were you going to do if they hadn't shown up when they did?
You do realize that if you weren't my sister, you'd have been on your... Stow it, Nari. They're back. Your actions certainly didn't go unnoticed in there. I take it everything worked out, though? You saved the Alliance. And Nari. At least one of those accomplishments is worth the payment I promised. I'll make sure these documents wind up in the right hands. Oh, and if you see us around in the future, Pretend you didn't. It's a shame the Sea Elves have laid claim to this spot. It was an ideal location for clandestine exchanges. Not irreplaceable, though. Same can't be said for my sister, which I'm beginning to regret. It's understandable, given the situation, but I can't say I appreciate her taking it out on me. I took care of the situation the best way I know how. All charging in after her would have accomplished is getting both of us captured, or worse.
Don't think I'm done with this, Titus. You were just sitting here cozy while I was getting raked over the barnacles for those documents.
That's part of the job, Nari. You knew the risks when you signed...
Oops. Guess that was just one of the risks of the job, prig.